Senda tu hivyo ama
tutenda tu mama naite. Oh Jesus. Come with me, let's see the world.
Welcome to Naivasha. For the first time, I will be exploring in this tourist attraction area. I will interact with locals, do some boat riding, visit a local hotel, talk to some matatu business people, and of course, make some new friends. Be ready to be blown away by jaw-dropping transformation of Naivasha in 2024. Trust me, you won't believe your eyes. As we do this, please make sure that you subscribe. Good morning guys, how are you doing? It's actually 7:14 a.m. And guess what? I'm going to meet a stranger. And the best thing is, we're going to meet somewhere, then we go to Naivasha. We are going to Naivasha using matatu. Who uses matatu? I know so many people would not want to travel because they don't have their personal cars, or maybe they want to use travel agents, which is okay. It's good. But for me, as per now, I'm using matatus. We paid 350 Kenya shillings per person. The journey was smooth, though the seats were not that comfortable. I don't know. Maybe I chose the wrong seat or something. But thank God we arrived safely. Now we are in Naivasha. It's your time to meet my stranger. My stranger is right there.
Uliko mwambia watu ni stranger?
Really?
Hey guys.
Today your nana. It's
our first time. My name is Modoni. And we are here with Katrina the traveler.
Yes.
Tutoke kwenye. Tunaenda aje kwanza?
Let's just we look for somewhere ukule.
Ukula ama ni nini? Hata ni
Maj.
We are about to explore. Guys, just stay tuned and see how it goes, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
I love your bag.
Thank you.
Unakaa hapa sana.
Na nilikuwa nasema wangu inakaa kama kamadhe.
Wazi.
Kamondo.
Very unique. Very unique.
Hata mimi mtoe yangu. Hata mimi mekuja nikinini. Nikirecord kwa barabara.
Ah, nice. So guys, tuko Naivasha. Watu wa Naivasha. How are you? Oh. Santi sana. Thanks for that. Kani mingine ange sema. So guys, once you come to Naivasha, mnakuja hapa mnanunua maji na soda. Mama kona roho poa sana. Hata mimi nataka. Acha ni try. Right now we are getting some water. Yeah, are you thirsty?
Good to hydrate. Hey, where? You know, ata sikukunywa chai asubuhi.
Oh. Idha ndio ulilemewa.
Unaona hapo kwetu? Sijui shida inakwanga. Ni hata asubuhi lazima anaweza pata gari haraka Joshua anaenda job, but wapi? Nimekaa hapo kwa stage.
Oh.
Nimekaa. Ni baridi maigee vizuri.
Pole.
Sawa.
Santi. For only how much?
50 bob
only, guys. Yeah. Naivasha kuna joto saa hii, so ukikuja nunua maji hapa. Matatu.
Matatu. Mm. Haya, kuna stage ya inaitwa ya character.
Ha? Character.
Saidi hii ya chini ya haya. Mmezunguka aje? Hivi mmeingia na
tumetoka Nairobi.
Mmepiga kona hapa chini, tukaingia ndani ya stage.
Pale hivyo.
Haya, on the other side opposite kuna nyumba ya ghorofa.
Okay.
Haya. Hiyo nyumba ina college kids. Technical college.
Mhm.
Nimeiona. Haya, hiyo nyumba ya ghorofa on the other side. Pale ya chini stage ya karakta.
Santi sana.
Okay.
Santi sana.
Sasa?
Nimshai. So this is
10 bob each. And I think Naivasha and Gedorai or Kasarani market, it's the same price. Or even
very true, yeah.
Yeah, even in the village of Kiambu, price ni moja, 10 bob. But zetu zinakuanga kubwa. Ani rato faga. Okay.
Before
hey. But hizi sandara ni kubwa kuliko zenye ziko kwa market Gedorai, Kasa or any other market.
Tulikuwa kidogo.
Eh, hizi ni 20 bob huko. This was a much way bigger. So ndio. Or 15 bob.
Chukua ngapi? Unasema ni 10?
10.
Chukua chana.
Yeah.
They are so sweet.
Yeah.
But si zote. Kai, kuna zingine unatoanga.
By the zako ni sweet?
Yeah. Kuna zingine unatoanga, unashtuka.
So wakikuja watafute the two gentlemen.
Yeah. Wakotu around. Kuna zinito aje. Wato wakusema ni town. Nuclear. Mwako wapa nuclear.
Our hearts beat to the city streets. We begin to feel the fire.
Santi.
We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young.
So guys, we are at Lake Naivasha Resort.
Yeah, we decided to come there. So yeah. That you may nasikia ngapi hivi ni place kwa kuona the hippos na pia you can do tutauliza boat riding ni how much we can
oh, yeah.
Enjoy boat riding.
Yeah, we can do boat
so
riding.
I know they have some activities so we are going to try them all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so, by the way, we have used matatus. Who used matatus?
Hey, who used you people go by road? So you people kuja na barabara.
From Naivasha to here.
To stage to here
50 bob. But I think
so
it's
roughly
it's
meant to me 400.
But it's supposed to be from Naivasha to here is supposed to be 30 bob.
From Naivasha to here,
yeah.
But they see distant kubwa.
I don't know why I'm saying. I'm gonna make a tumengara.
Maybe wacha tu tuachie hiyo. Kuna wengine unanyamazanga tu and you pay.
Lakini mtu kama
by the way it's Kenya shillings.
Oh yeah, in Kenya shillings.
Not dollars.
So you can come to Naivasha by matatu.
Yeah. Yeah, you can. Usijipatie stress. Okay?
Kama una gari.
Hey, my friend.
Ama gari haina mafuta.
Usingoje ununue gari ndio enjoy maisha. Nikewe.
We want to chase the night. Want to dance to the light. Pull stars from the sky just to
I can't wait. But I'm so happy when I find people saying that they love the way I edit my work.
Kuna venye unataka lakini kama uliniambia unachukuanga like 3 hours wenyewe.
Not even 3 hours. There's a vlog I might drop tomorrow. Okay. And it's about business and I took the whole day yesterday to edit. What? I take my time to edit because I want people to enjoy what I'm doing.
Wow.
Yeah. So take your time to edit. Finally guys, we are here. Wow. Let me know on the comment section, have you ever been to Lake Naivasha Resort? Are you okay? No. Ingia tu. Nasasa ukiingia kwa maji. Let me know on the comment section. Have you been to this place? How was the experience?
Yeah.
Because to me, this place is just too beautiful. At this moment, I witnessed the effects of El Nino in Lake Naivasha.
Maji ilikuwa imekujanga this side. Juu these trees, Naivasha ilikuwa like ni land.
Yeah.
Then maji ikakuwa mob.
Yeah, it seems.
Because hakuna venye tree ita grow kwa maji ndani.
Haiwezi by the way. Na sasa time ya El Nino, what were they doing? Hey.
Because they measure the nini of water and easy meat.
Maybe.
Okay, ule itu yama. Dange ni. Nimefanya hivi na akafa.
Eh? Hajisiki na job. Maybe we can wait. How much is it?
3,500. Boti mzima.
Kai.
Unaenda kwa 1 hour.
Na hatuna watu wengine tunaweza.
Kwa sisi tu wawili.
Share.
Tuko wengi.
Mtu yuko ndio mzuri mimi unaenda hakuna mwenye anasumbua.
Hiyo pesa ni mob.
Sasa unajua tukiwa wawili hiyo pesa ni mob sana.
Hivyo mkiwa hata kama mjuani na mko wengi, hiyo ni better. Juu sasa ni kumaanisha ni ngapi?
Ni what? Utalipa 35 divide by
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Kila mtu like for 20 hapa ama for 30. So guys, for boat riding it's 3500
for 1 hour.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Happy we're praying to pata watu to share cuz man this is too much. Finance bill.
Right? Yeah. We have to normalize, you know, having vacation.
Yeah.
Sio tu kukua bibi na kukua mama.
Yeah.
Sio hiyo ndio tulizaliwa kufanya only. Yeah.
Thank you. Na pia kufikiria lazima utreatiwe na bwana ama fiance or whoever.
Ama
boyfriend.
Yeah. Hata kama sio hao na kutreat, you can still do it for yourself. Mm-hmm. You can still treat yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, kama madam nashikana mko mabeste, you guys you go out and have fun.
Just the same thing you're about to do right
yeah,
now.
Like now, sindio.
Yeah. Okay. Hi, Sarawaru girl, content creator.
Huh?
Tell people to subscribe to your channel.
Yeah, at Sarawarugoro.
Nice. Okay, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok.
Sarawarugoro. Okay. Kila kitu.
Nice.
Everything.
Okay.
Everything. Everything.
So guys, make sure you subscribe to her channel.
Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
So we do this.
It's about to go down.
Wawiri wakae hapa na wawiri hapo.
Okay, squat vizuri.
Sorry.
Wewe unarudia nini?
Wewe mmoja akae saidi.
Ati?
Nani?
Huyu akae saidi.
Hapa?
Eh.
Hapo, yeah. Alafu
nani
pale?
Mimi.
Sasa hapa.
We are told that you are going to do this for one good hour. And right now it's 12:38, so we are supposed to be done by 13:38.
Mm.
So let's just start the journey right now.
Come with me, let's see the world. I will take you.
Every boy and every girl.
Sasa hawataki kukuwe na vijana.
Yes, sasa mama akiza kijana naenda na mficha mbali.
Oh.
Kwa hiyo kijana aweze kujiokoa mapitoroka.
Okay.
To travel all over the world to the places we've been dreaming, all the faces we've been seeing, all the people we've been talking to. Caterina the traveler, Caterina the traveler, Caterina the traveler.
Finally, we are able to see some wild animals. Wow!
Wild
beasts.
The zebras.
Zebra.
So guys, the wild beasts are there. And the zebras. Oh, to monkey by the way.
Monkeys. Kuna birds pia. Hizi nazioneanga tu kwa TV. Ndiyo hizo guys. Ndiyo hiyo, waonyeshe.
There's so much more. There's so many places we've not been before. All over the world to the places.
Mesema tuoge, but hiyo maji ni tamu, like kukua na jua hivyo alafu kijimwagilia maji. Ah, unataka kunywa?
It's fresh water.
But is it safe? Unaweza kunywa maji?
Ni
maji.
Unaweza kunywa isipokuwa sasa vile maji.
Eh,
contaminated. Imekuwa contaminated.
But hiyo kidogo hiyo ni affect. Hiyo kidogo hiyo ni affect.
Unaweza kuachilia.
Ni fresh water.
Nice guys, make sure that you come to Lake Naivasha Resorts. And also Lake Naivasha, the lake itself.
Woo! Wait, yeah, inaitwa? Inaitwa Lake Na- Oh yeah, Lake Naivasha Resort and Lake and the lake itself.
Yeah, the lake itself.
To nice yourself, yeah.
Imagine guys, this hotel was affected by floods some months ago. The entire place is full of water. Nothing is happening at that place. Let me show you.
Guys.
Oh my god, they were all moved. Imagine where we are right now. This is where houses were, but they were all moved. Here. Eh, ni kama. Oh no.
Floods. The effects of floods. So guys, we are now down with the boat riding. Right now, anxiety Meisha. You still have it.
But at least I'm fair.
How was the experience? How was it? 10 out of 10. You enjoy?
Nice.
Kabisa, kabisa.
10 out of 10.
Uh-huh.
I have loved the way we have seen bats.
Yeah, and animals.
Yeah, and the wild animals, and the zebras. I love zebras so much. So it was my one of my best moments.
Yeah.
And also, what else have I seen? The hippos. Thank you for the good job.
Is it Neka?
Tumefurahia.
Very good host.
Yeah.
Atawapeleka vizuri and has a good explanation.
Yeah. Kiambu. Yeah.
Sasa nimesikia kiongea sijui.
Eh.
Saidio ni kama nani umetoka
na. Oh, Kikuyu yangu. Kikuyu my nini? My accent.
Mm.
Ah no. But maybe nitanini huko. Yeah, so guys, that was nice. I have enjoyed everything.
Yeah.
Let's keep on. Now we are going to Naivasha town. Let's go and show you something there.
Yeah.
This is where we'll be having our lunch. Let me show you their menu. Sasa, fish, now ugali, wait, get 500.
Mm. Na nitapata fish dry na chipo. Mm. Sasa mimi nitapata fish dry na chipo.
I think the same thing. Let's take it.
So you eat a box, I think,
yeah. They are chips, but for the fish, no. Not at all.
Mm.
Maybe it's the chef or something, but at the same time, nimezoea kukula fish iko na nyama.
To be honest guys, fish sikawadanganya. Nayo and then akuna kitu ina hurt mtu kama akonja. We were so hungry and tired.
Yeah.
We just wanted a good meal tukuje tukule to relax. Ole wetu. Okay, though tunaweza shukuru chipo at least imeokolea.
Yeah.
Itatufikisha Nairobi.
Is it about Naivasha?
Yeah.
Tumekula, tumeshiba
sana.
Yeah, even though we were a bit disappointed, but
with fish alone.
But the best thing is, we may apologize.
Yeah.
Yeah, they have apologized.
Yeah.
We are happy about that. For me, nasikia macho yangu ni kama inasema it's time to sleep.
Nasikia kama inasikia nimeshiba nikasikia usingizi.
Eh. So we need to take a matatu and go back home.
To our places.
Thank you for the good time, Esther.
Yeah.
Barikiwe.
Sana ata wewe.
Guys, go to her channel and subscribe, Miss Modoni.
Please come there.
Yeah.
We also do some content about traveling and a bit of lifestyle, but you'll be seeing more about traveling for now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get the comfortable.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah
Transport coming was 350, going back to Nairobi is 250, I don't understand. So that is 250 plus 350, that is 600 Kenya shillings for boat riding was, we co-shared the full amount, even lunch, everything inclusive, whatever you're seeing on the vlog, I have spent 2,500.
Yeah.
I will see you next time. Bye.
Yeah, bye guys. See you next time. Got to read on the traveler. Got to read on the traveler. Got to read on the traveler. Got to read on the traveler.